Ladies and gentlemen, this is Paula G of Survival Radio Network, and we are here at the Georgia Ford Forum, and we're speaking with the keynote speaker today, Dr. Kirby Godsey of Mercer University. How are you, sir?
I'm doing great. I'm glad to be here at the forum, and especially to be a part of these young game changers. I think they are changing the game.
Absolutely, absolutely. And earlier today, you shared seven wonderful, wonderful points in what we can do to make change. Can you just share briefly with our listeners?
Well, I won't try to go them all, but one of the things I emphasized was that we need to take everybody seriously. Everybody counts. Everybody matters.
Yes.
So we need to be in a world that takes people seriously, listens to others. We learn a lot more by listening to others than simply by talking. I emphasize the fact that all of us have a field of influence. We live between what I call the not yet and the no longer. There's a fleeting frame of time in which we are able to have an influence. And what matters is what value did we add? What problems did we solve? What difference did we make?
Yes.
And so we have to use our time of influence to make a difference in the world. I think the most important point I tried to change was the capacity of every person to make a difference.
Mm-hmm.
I call it the power of one.
Yes.
So I said that every person can see what nobody else can see exactly the same way. Every person can speak a word that nobody else can quite speak as effectively.
Yes.
Every person has dreams that other people don't have.
Mm-hmm.
And so our responsibility is to exercise our own presence and to say to do what we can do, to be what has never been, to do what has never been done, because each of us has a power of one.
Yes, and I love what you said about being present.
Yes.
As well.
Well, that's right. We are. We can't make a difference unless we really engage.
Yes.
Unless we are present, and too often we find it easy to sit out and say, "Well, my voice doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
I can't make a difference." We need to be present, we need to be engaged, we need to be involved if we're going to make a difference.
Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank
Glad
you.
To be here. Thank you very much.